floating in space. Ah, what grace, what freedom, what luxury. Did you know that outer space is basically the same as a vacuum chamber? There's no oxygen to speak of. That's why astronauts train inside artificial vacuum chambers before going into outer space. But what would happen if you didn't have a spacesuit on? Would your blood boil? Will you freeze to death? Will you explode? A vacuum chamber is an airtight, sealed-off space with all of the air taken out. There are very small vacuum chambers, some as small as a liter of soda. And then there are gigantic ones. The largest in the world is housed at a NASA facility in Sandusky, Ohio, and it's a towering 122 feet tall. It has to be this large to test spaceships under the depressurized and oxygen-free atmosphere of space. If you're in a vacuum, either in a laboratory setting or in outer space, what will happen to your body if you had a leak in your spacesuit? Or no suit at all? The first theory, that your blood will literally boil in your veins, is mostly untrue. The science behind this theory makes sense, because the lower the air pressure is, the lower the boiling point. Zero air pressure in a vacuum chamber means instant boil, right? Your blood won't boil inside you because it's part of a closed system, your circulatory system to be exact. Since your blood is not directly exposed to the atmosphere of no pressure, it won't boil you alive. Will you explode into a million tiny ooey-gooey pieces? Since our bodies are made up of tissues and muscles and ligaments that hold themselves together in a big bundle of skin, kinda gross when you think about it that way, our body parts won't go flying all directions into space. Your body tissue is simply too durable to be torn apart by the vacuum. Will you freeze to death? This idea makes the most sense, because outer space is freezing, right? Wrong again. The body, or any object for that matter, loses heat because of something called thermal conduction. That means that heat is transferred from one object to another through the air. But in a vacuum, there's no air, and therefore no chance at thermal conduction. There's nothing to transfer your heat to. It will stay contained in your body. So, can you die in a vacuum chamber or in space? Yes, 100% you can die in a vacuum chamber or in space without the proper suit. And here's how. First of all, the air would be sucked out of your lungs and any other, orifice. Literally any and all air in your body will be sucked out by the vacuum. Due to the lack of oxygen, you will pass out in 10 to 15 seconds. Your brain starts starving for oxygen, and your organs will begin to shut down. The zero air pressure atmosphere will cause blood vessels on the surface of your body to burst, especially in your eyes. And remember how the boiling was mostly not going to happen? Well, there's a bit of you that will boil. Any exposed bodily fluids will begin to boil instantaneously. Vacuum chambers are amazing tools of science, but don't step inside one yourself unless you're with a real NASA scientist. And if you ever find yourself out in space, don't take the helmet off. Keep that spacesuit on too, otherwise you'll instantly sunburn like no tomorrow.